The question is, evolution and classification of organisms are interlinked. Give reasons to justify this statement. The answer is that different life forms have evolved during the course of evolution. Classification deals with the grouping of these life forms into groups and subgroups based on similarities and differences. The more characteristics any two species have in common, more closely they are related. Thus, classification helps in tracing the evolutionary relationship between the two organisms. Hence, evolution and classification are interlinked.